Niels Brook Community Center. It looks like a prison drawing.
We're gonna be starting a workshop. I'm gonna do it really well. And it's gonna go beautiful.
Actually, we're meant to bring over four musicians from Sri Lanka originally. Four got their visas rejected, and only Julius' visa got his visa accepted. So it's really tough to bring somebody over with to show you guys like this amazing talent. Yet the other way around, we can actually go anywhere around the world for a good old holiday. But people who want to travel from other countries find it really hard. And even on top of that, what's happening in the world with a lot of the refugee crisis. People who need to travel as a matter of life and death can't travel. There's barriers and you freeze travel, and there's a whole lot of laws. Well, if Julius is in the country for 2 weeks, he's over four previously, for a few weeks or down the year. I hear these guys coming in.
Come and listen to the beatboxer.
Every time I close my eyes, I see you, and when I think of you, I.
Come right a bit, let's see how this looks.
Man, I love the reaction.